Yeah, buddy. Woo. Sick. So sweet. Rider up. We got a water crossing. We just entered a white trail. It's not worth it. It's not worth it, yeah. You. Size reference, we have one mat. And that's about like 12 mats. This is literally a vertical wall. Oh my god, dude, we're not riding that. See how this goes. Kind of a pit at the bottom. In the water is a big hole. Oh, the first little air of the day, besides the drops. We're still on the white trail. We just die. Yes. All right, we're on Blue Trail. Along the river. Did some exploring. Now we're just gonna pedal back to the car and enjoy these wonderful log rollovers. Look at these tech roots. When I learned to go fast on roots, come here. It's like super still well. Look what's out over there. Like a little cave.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is the end of the road, I guess. I can't believe somebody built that, dude. That's crazy.
So what?
How do you build that rock?
Oh, that retaining wall?
This rock. Sick. So cool. feels awesome. To the left, to the left. I hope. No, it's that way.
Which way? I mean, this is what they said, where there's three different line options.
Uh-huh.
There's a roll in the middle there too.
This one doesn't look that bad. Hit it, bud. You got it. Nice. Very smooth. Whew. Now that's a roller. Check out this roller. I don't know, let's see. Let's see how it goes. Ride safe, bud. I just keep sliding. I'm like locked up, just keep moving. More enduro flow. He stopped, so it must be dangerous. Water crossing? Oh shit! Oh wow, that's some roots. Yeah, buddy. Woo. Sick.
Nice.
Slab. Whoa, that was scary. It's like marbles. Rider up. So sweet. That's a wood skinny, weird skinny.